Hello, everybody. Good morning. Hope everybody's having a good one. You know, doing your thing, whatever you do. Yeah, like I said, we're probably going to start off with some portal lights. We may swap over to something else. As y'all can see, I've made quite a few advancements since the last time I played. So most of you will remember that this was our house. You know, just a little shack. That's now our house. Bit of an upgrade from the shack. Farm and everything, you know, for carrots and berries and wheat and cotton and mushrooms. Look, I finally grew that little shrub. Good. So that means I can grow more of those all the way around. It's slowly coming together. Just gotta get some more torches and everything in place. Oh, yeah, we also have a basement. This will be our treasure room. And yeah, we got the second floor. Takes you out onto the garden balcony. And onto the regular balcony. And of course, there's the third floor, which is more of just like a bedroom. And it just takes you onto the fucking terrace. But it's coming together now. Thank you. Is this the whole bottom floor? It could take a good bit of light to get this whole place lit up. Torches. So close. It's finally starting to come together. I need to figure out what kind of bush this is, though. Emerald tree, okay. Because I need some more of those. Emerald trees. Actually, I wonder if I can grow a spring tree. If I grow a pumpkin seed. Sprig seeds. Let's try those. Let's see if one of these things will actually grow up here. Because that would be pretty cool. Clearing. But for now, these mushrooms have made it painfully obvious they're not going to grow here. Let's try to grow pumpkin instead. Thank you. there's no real mine. I mean, no real reason to have a mine on the starter planet, other than for tutorial reasons. So, yeah, bye bye mine. Plus, it's an eyesore. Every time I look out my window, I see this damn thing. That serves absolutely zero purpose. Majority of that bastard down. That eyesore. Alright, spring trees. Seriously? Go away. That'll be a nice little tree grow area. One thing this game direly needs, an auto sort button. I just gotta plant that. I don't need wheat seeds either. Oh, we got a shitload of those now. Almost time to start just throwing those away. Right, we're gonna plant this alabaster bush. Some extra building material now. Good, good, good. There's something I wanted to build. Where was that? There it is. So I need 6 refined electro quartz. Which I think I can make. Refined electro quartz. So I just need electro quartz. Alright, we should have 6 of those, and then we need, oh, 40 stone, 6 ruined stone, 4 studded. Only got 1 studded. The ruined stone though. There's plenty of stone. The hell do I make ruined stone? not in here. Yep, I need coal. Landing pad. I have no idea what this does because it doesn't give a description. But it takes 8 minutes to make, so it's got to be something cool. This game still needs a little bit of updating, but for the most part, it runs like fucking really, really well. Very surprised. Yeah, like, stuff like that, though, is, like, missing a description and shit. Which, you know, isn't a super big deal, because all you have to do is make the damn thing and then try it on, and you can tell whether or not, I mean, you can see what it does. Mysterious portal is still there. That takes us here. Tombs of the Order, which I've been to. Pretty much got everything useful out of there that I could. Where's this eternal darkness? Let's go see about that. Find and destroy the shadow crystal. Which, I guess, yeah, hoping my compass would tell me which direction it is was hoping for a bit much. Looks like my dowsing rod doesn't really tell me either. Bummer. So now we have to find the shadow crystal on our own, and it could be anywhere. Hopefully, it's somewhere on the surface. I need to remember where this guy's at and keep bringing him stuff to trade. Not that he really sells anything useful, so it's not like I have to use for money or anything. To find this crystal, but there's no telling where the hell it could be. It's like looking for a needle in an endless haystack. Right. Alright. I don't see the crystal anywhere. It could be underground too, though, is the problem. Underground, it literally just comes down to me tearing like the entire fucking planet apart trying to find it. See, look, what looks like a dark night over there. Maybe there's some kind of clue. So there's two acolytes here. Well, there was some kind of handheld map that you could make. Kind of like give you the lay of the land. The hell's that up there? That looks suspicious. I don't know who that is. I've never been over there. It doesn't look like the event though. If we're being honest here. Wow. Yeah, I was like, I died, but I didn't die. That was weird. Alright, that's the guy who wants the bow. Yet. But you make your own damn bow. Alright, where the hell was I? Now I can't even seem to find my way back over there. Maybe it was this way. Thank you.
That looks like a person to me at first. The hell's that? Let's go see what it is. Whatever it is, it looks like a mage. It was a mage. One of them sworn mages. Dowsing rod's not gonna help me. Ah! All these trees make it fucking difficult as shit to be able to see anything. The crystal, where would I be? This impossible ass thing to find. I knew this was gonna be damn near impossible. So there's those shitheads there that killed me last time. This don't look like no crystal though. Alright, so what is this supposed to be? Like, is this where the crystal's at? Of course, this thing didn't tell me anything. No, see, this just seems like a summoning spot. So it's not under there. We know that now. Question is now, where the fuck is it? It's kind of stupid that none of my tools can lead me to it. So what was the point of making all this shit if none of it can help me find these things? Underground, and you can't even get underground from there anyway. We can go check the underground. I don't think it's gonna be in here though. Thank you. wherever it is, there should be a concentration of knights. Because they're the ones that opened it. So the fact that I'm not finding any of them is pretty disconcerting. I will take that though. Harvester Roads. There. Oh, I know it's not that way. How's that torch burning underwater? Uh-oh. Yeah, we're going home. I'm not gonna sit here and try and look for that stupid crystal. I also need to go get the charger for my vape, though, so I'll be right back in just a second, guys. Then we'll get some more Purtle Nights going on. Try to actually find some more stuff to do. Because as of right now, it's just, I've just been working on the house and everything. Because I like it. It's nice. I'm going to plant this potato seed, see if I can grow this. I actually don't know if I can. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna go get the vape charger and I'll be right back, guys. Guys, we're back. Or I don't guess there's anybody here, so yeah. But whatever, we're back. Alright, eventually we want, you know, all of those to be replaced by torches. An awful lot that I've yet to do, though, as far as I know. Alright, now what do you do?
don't know what this thing does. Is this supposed to put cubes on it? Watch me be doing something I'm not supposed to do. Where the fuck did I put my crystals at? Damn it. Alright, so we can get rid of some of those finally. So it changes that to my return pad. So my return pad is in my home now. That's incredible. That's what I figured it did. So does it deactivate this one? Or does it just like disappear? Yeah, it's gone. Okay, yeah, so it just deactivates that one completely. So now if I return to the landing pad, yeah, inside my house. Cool. So we can teleport home now. It's a blank right there, but okay, I was about to say nothing seems to point to it, but there is something. At this point, though, I can open up a shitload of portals. I've got a lot of fucking stuff to do that with. Okay, so we've opened up every portal before the first boss. Good. Okay, so the next one. Opened. This place. Palm Patina is where I need to go. There's two portals here that are inactive.
Seriously. Load time.
There's some red crystal.
We aren't after crystal though. We're here for portals.
Portal.
It says that there's two yellows this way. Wait, who are you? Tagus the Wizard. Screw off, Golem. Looking for portals. Says that I should be right on top of one. Yep. That some bitch is like right here. This stuff. Flame rubies. That's used to make some kind of fire scrollers and shit. Nope. So it should be like right below me. I should be like right on top of it. Aha! This looks like the room it's in. Yep, nailed it. Loving they put them in dungeons. Makes them super easy for me to get. Purple rat. There's a new pet for me. Ah! I was literally just searching the room for you and didn't find you. Where'd you come from? There's no door in here. Oh, you came from up above. I see. How'd you get up there? Or are they just falling in on me? Yeah, they're just falling in on me. Okay. This looks like at one point it may have been stairs. One, two, three, four, five, six. Achievement. Let's see, where does that take us? Another rando place. Where's the next one? It's that way. Okay. That away.
a dam. I'll say, is it in here? Is this where it's telling me to go? Because I don't think it is. Aha! There's a way down. Right here, apparently. I'm out of mana. I don't even have any mana potions on me. Said that it should be somewhere in this direction. Well, that's the bottom of the world, so it's not there. It'll be up here somewhere. That way, but it's like it's above me. Some bitch has gotta be somewhere. Now we just have to wait for our mana to regen a little bit. I hear movement. I gotta be close. Yeah. Look at this thing light up. It's like I'm right here. Is that it? No. Dude, it's gotta be like right here somewhere. The fucking compass says it's here. Why would my compass tell me it's not here if it's not here? Thank you.
hear something. Ha! This one was on the surface. I just dug it all the way underground and then up a mountain to get to it. Ooh, not just enough. I'm out of yellow fucking portal stones now. Alright. Well, that's both of the portals on this world open now. Literally no reason for us to be here. So we need to open the portal in the Platinum Hills to the boss, which is probably going to be a green portal because that's the next level of difficulty. I never really noticed how much mana my compass eats up before. I guess that's something I'm going to have to keep an eye on though. First time I've ever been started inside. There was gonna be something in here that wanted to kill me. There's always something everywhere that wants to kill me. Oh shit, that's a soldier. I thought it was a knight. Could've killed him a lot faster. Oh damn. This is like a ruined tower. Pretty weird though that they start you here. Wow, dude, now this is a castle. Fucking ruined castle, but a castle nonetheless. Here, have a football. Huh. Footballs do damage, lol. That's pretty funny. Hey. Where the hell are we going? Yep. Green portal right over here. Okay, then it's gotta be under me. Because there ain't nothing over there. Yeah, I believe it's under me. Not a big deal. Mine right down to that bitch. Thank you. Damn, these portal rooms are hard to find. Still even in the right spot? Yes. It says that it should be like right fucking here. I hear water running. Back this way. Okay, yeah, so it's like directly under me or above me. I don't know how to tell which one. Under me. I was correct. Let's say they're usually under me. I can't imagine it would have been up above me. Closer to the surface. We want to go further underground. There it is. Our beautiful portal. Boss time. Well, at least we can access the door to him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, so that takes us to the boss, which is apparently a dragon's lair. I don't even know if we can beat him. I suppose it's worth a shot. We die, we die. We'll go give it a shot. If we can kill the dragon and get to the next boss, I mean, get to the next set of levels, then we should have a lot more access to gold and shit. Maybe some fucking titanium or some shit. Actually be able to get some good resources going. So I'm guessing that egg is the dragon, and if I kill it, then the dragon spawns. Yep. How do you kill? Oh, I bet I have to launch those eggs back at him. Yep, and then blast him. That hurt. fight's incredibly easy. I could have done this before. I didn't know it was gonna be this simple. But yeah, this is very easy. Just pretty much dodge his peons and then destroy him. Just make sure you don't fall off the platform. It's like pretty much the hardest part. Oh, are you kidding? I still have life. How am I dead? That was a little weird. I still had life. Yeah, I'm not quite sure what happened there. What up, Finn? How you doing, bud? I gotta show you my house, man. You gonna need to see that shit. Alright, fuck this thing. Come on, dragon. Yeah, we get it. You're big and scary. Now, shoot stuff. Yeah, if you get hit by three of those eggs at once, that's pretty much game. You're all about this constitution kick, aren't you? Oh, bullshit! Yeah, see, that's what I'm saying. How would a constitution would have helped me there, Finn? Huh? How would a constitution help me there? That's what I'm saying. Like, the only problem I have is trying to stay on the fucking platform. You over-prepare so you got the better armor? Yeah, no, fuck that. I'm trying to kill this thing as fast as possible. That is pussy footing around bullshit. We'll just use hearts to get our fucking shit back. There we go. Phew. Error. Ooh, you're scary. Now see, that shouldn't have hit me. Camera, you idiot. I need those, Finn. If I destroy them all, then I don't get hearts. See, whenever I kill them, they drop hearts. I need them to drop the hearts. Don't worry, there's a method to my madness. Thank you. May have let too many of them spawn. Yep. I let too many of them spawn. Oh well. I may not be able to beat him just yet. I may need a little bit more damage. Not mad at it though. I'll give it a shot. Give it the old college try. We'll go back to base and regroup. I'll let you check out my incredible base. So I noticed like no one streams Portal Knights, by the way. I checked last night to like try and watch some gameplay, see how other people play. No one's playing. Any more damage? I can hit him harder, then I don't have to worry about that. Staying alive longer. So yeah, first of all, I moved my teleport pad. Alright, so we'll give you the grand tour real quick. First we'll show you the outside. Alright, so this is our new base. Check that out. Go ahead. Compare your house to mine and weep. Meh, I didn't prepare so much. Yeah, I was about to say, your house don't look as cool as mine. This house looks awesome. See, but like, that's why I play Minecraft, is for this kind of stuff.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Ben, I got the farm out here. Growing some stuff. I made a treasury room. And this is all rough draft, you know, it's all made out of stone and wood. Like, it'll all have to be remade later once I get access to, like, marble blocks and, you know, better stuff like that. I'm gonna put some benches out here, and I might put like two benches here, and then put a piece of dirt right there, like a potted plant, and have a shrubbery growing in it. And then here's our, outdoor little garden area. And then upstairs will be our bedroom. How much have I upgraded my workstations? A little bit. And then this takes us to our terrace. And as you can see, I'm growing trees up here. And I know that they can grow because I had one of them down there on the first terrace grow. So I'm going to have trees growing on my base. It's going to be pretty fucking cool. And vaulted ceilings. I think the only one that's not gold is this. And this, because I don't use either one of them really. But yeah, my drafting table is gold, this is gold, archery is gold, this is upgraded. Well, like I said, none of this is gonna stay what it is. So I just finished off with the same material. Like, that's not gonna stay the solid wood like that. I'm gonna change it to something else. That was just to get the outline done. Yeah, like, this is just the rough draft to get the blueprint up. Yeah, that's probably what you should think of it as. Just think of it like a blueprint. I still have access to this world. I've pretty much destroyed everything in it, though. There's this another one, though. Eternal Darkness. I can't find the crystal. Yeah, it's like, find the crystal. Destroy the crystal. I can't. I don't know where it's at. Can't find the bitch. Yeah, they said that I needed to go find the crystal and destroy it, and I can't. I can't find it, dude. How do I find it? Is there, like, some kind of tool that lets me find it? Because I've been taking advantage of the other tools. Like, the dowsing rod? The dowsing rod is probably, like, my new best friend. That's how I, like, cleared out that, the ghost world of all the gold. I just used this thing. Combined with the drill. I was about to say, and I can't use the compass to find it. Because it doesn't show up as a portal. Dude, you know where that... It could be literally fucking anywhere. It could be underground, even. Like, my chances of finding it are very, very slim. I don't need any dowsing rod. No, the dowsing rod is amazing. Don't knock the dowsing rod. I was talking to Devin last night, and I told her, I was like, this is probably the best item ever. The dowsing rod is incredible. I like the dowsing rod more than I like the compass. Because, like, finding portals isn't that hard. You know, there's only, like, you know, one, two, or three of them on each planet. Finding ore is way harder because it's all up in the ground and shit. This is zombie. Or a mummy. That was probably just from the first time whenever we had to take the damn thing apart and mix them together. Yeah, the hunting guy here. Yeah, I have mine in a box. I need to bring it to him. He wants that copper bow. Which I have, I just gotta bring it to him. I keep forgetting. Damn trees, get out of the way, I can't see. Alright. Yeah, I already got him. I've gotten most of them. There's a guy in the place that I just came from that wants a nature wand, too. I need to go make a nature wand and bring him that. Ah! Didn't mean to do that. Tried to jump. Be like, you see how hard it is to find this fucking crystal, though, right? Look at all that money you have. 2,300. Who cares about money? Money in this game is useless anyway. I've literally yet to find anything that I care about buying. And I've run into two merchants. That's what I'm saying. If it's underground, I'm never going to find it. Because I don't have anything that indicates where it might be. There's too much underground for me to dig through. On a pet? Yeah, I don't even use pets because I get tired of them making those fucking squeaking noises and shit. I literally took off my cat because I got tired of it fucking squeaking at me every 5 seconds. Or meowing at me. if they, like, meowed whenever you were close to something, like ore or a portal or something, or, like, you know, something like that, it would be worth it. But no, they just constantly fucking scream at you. Not a fan of that. Dude, it could be, like, way over there. I have no way of knowing where this thing's at. Or if I'm even getting close to it. Because my compass does dick. Didn't even help me. I've been in there. I know it's not in there. Make him fall off. The owl doesn't make much noise. Is that why that's the one you always use? Because it doesn't fucking scream at you every goddamn 10 seconds? See, there's that spot over there where I thought it was, but no, that's just a shit show full of monsters. There's fucking trees, dude. Can't find shit. Too many trees. Fuck it, we need wood anyway. I already went into the mine. Yeah, I've already been in there. I've been all through that bitch. It's not in there. Give me just 1 minute though, guys. I'm gonna try to think about this and I'll be back. Okay, we're back. Hey, don't you yell at my Nightbot. Nightbot's just doing his job. What's up, dude? The game tells me when you start watching. But yeah, Finn, if you wanted to join me and help me like try and find this fucking thing. Or maybe kill the dragon or anything, like I wouldn't be opposed to any of that. I know that, you know, you did buy me this game and I'd like to be able to play with you. Now that I have an understanding of what the fuck I'm doing. Scared me. Sorry, homie. Can't play at the minute, huh? Balls. Okay, let's try cheating. Eternal Night. Portal Knights. Oh yeah, Eternal Darkness. Eternal Darkness. Huh. So it says that place that I found is where it's at. My brother has a raid today. Ah, you don't know this game? I guess I am kinda known here. You are known here. Duh. But yeah, it says that it could have spawned. It says the way that it spawns is it spawns in a bubble above a platform of refined marble. And that's where I was, but I went down instead of up. So I may have already found it. I just didn't know I found it. But I could have sworn I looked up, though. I didn't fucking see anything. Yeah, it said that it's usually above the an area of refined marble. It says to climb to a high place to find the refined marble and then go above the refined marble. Well, what time is it for you right now, Finn? That doesn't tell me shit. Hell was that marble area? There it is, I see it. Yep, it's above it. It's in that fucking sphere! Dude, it's 6:19 in the morning for you? Are you fucking serious? How old are you? I don't think I've ever met anyone. Okay, I was about to say. I don't think I've ever met anybody over the age of, like, you know, fucking 23 who wakes up before 6. I was about to say, plus, wouldn't you have to be in, like, Korea or something for it to be 6 in the morning? I was about to say, military time is probably going to be the best for me, considering I was in the military. I'll get military time, like, right away. Yeah, so it's in fucking there. It is marble. I thought that was dirt on, I mean, like, grass growing on the top of that. At your place, it's 7:21. It's 12:21 here. Yeah, I'm probably going to get most of this. And it says that the orb stays, so that if you want to come back later to get the refined shit, then you can. Now, look at it. There it is. Yeah, it's got gold around the rim. I thought that was green from the ground because it was dark, you know, because it's eternal night. It fucking got me. All right, let's kill these cocksuckers without having to go down there. Because those guys hurt. These guys, not so much. But they're apparently all stronger around this. This little thing apparently makes them stronger. But now it don't matter because I'm about to blow the bitch to pieces. Actually might want to grow aloe. Gold carpet. Dude! Give me that. Alright, Crystal. Fuck yourself. You have destroyed the Shadow Crystal and brought the day back. Yep. I got the gold carpet. I got the gold carpet! What the hell is that? An astral heart. I guess that's from breaking the fucking crystal. You are now ahead of me based on your luck. I am a very lucky, lucky bastard. It's red. If I don't want that. You have loads of cool things that I don't have. Well, I'm sure you got loads of cool shit that I don't have. Are they still down there? I don't know if they stay there or not. Once I break the crystal, like, do they leave or what? What am I doing? Well, I can also spend a lot more time playing than you, though, Finn. Because you can only play, like, during certain times whenever your brother's not using his computer. I can play whenever the fuck I want. Like, I've already logged, like, 24 hours on this game, 28 hours on this game, since you gave it to me, like, 3 days ago. Yeah, so, I mean, that's kind of where the difference comes in, is just time. Like, yeah, you're further than me. And as far as, like, worlds go, but I've had more time to just, like, sit here and comb over each world. Yeah, you have Wonder Wool. I don't have Wonder Wool. I can't make that fancy-ass bow. But yeah, check out our house, dude, the game. Built this bitch from scratch. From the ground up. As I'm sure you can also see, there's like not a single tree in my world. Yeah, I tore down every fucking tree. I don't like trees. They obstruct my view. I have a special spot just to grow trees, and it's like right over there. You can see the saplings. I might make a new house. Well, yeah, I wanted to accommodate for everything because I don't know what's in. Like, I don't know everything that's in this game. So I was like, let's just make it huge. That way I have plenty of room. It's an ingredient. Ingredients. What's this? Oh, your basalt. Yeah, dude, just rebuild. That's all I did. Stop that. Hate when it does that. Sometimes whenever you transfer between worlds, it fucks your shit up. Makes it look all weird. Oh, wrong chest. Oh, wait. Gotta put coal away. Oh, hold on, guys. That's my phone ringing. I'll be right there. Alright, I'm back. Two. You damn right I do. You get them from killing those certain guys. Them little dudes. Look at all the blue ones I have. Jeez. And I know that I don't need them, but like you can use them to reforge like your landing pads and shit like that. So eventually the idea is going to be to set up a small little base on every planet. So I'm going to need those blue ones to change my landing pad. There is a method to my madness. I don't need cotton seeds. Our pet box. I'll put you in there. I accidentally threw away two frogs. If anybody's wondering why I have less pets than I should. I accidentally threw away two frogs, a purple frog and a green frog. This is a red lantern, I really don't want it. I'm gonna throw it away. Red lanterns are really not that good. Welcome back to the game. Oh my god, gold chests are massive! Yeah, have you not made a gold chest? Yeah, gold chest can store a lot. Yeah, I had to make two just because I was running out of fucking storage space and I got tired of making the iron ones. I mean, and the copper ones are pretty much fucking useless. They hold, like, barely anything at all. Still working on getting the armor. Yeah, I guess I was a little bit too concerned with trying to upgrade my house. But man, does that bitch look good. Which is fucking yeah. 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 I know, gold gets fucking rough. And I can't kill the dragon yet. But probably gonna need some help with that. Fucking found that crystal though, I'm satisfied with that. Alright, so let's see. There's some worlds here that I haven't been to, but I'm gonna need more. What did you say you're gonna play later? I'm not sure yet. I'm really not sure yet. I was thinking of maybe doing a couple of league games or something, depending on, you know, if some bros jump onto the Discord or something, or if anybody else wants to play. But aside from that, I'm not necessarily sure. I'd like to play something that I can play with other people, but, you know, I gotta have people here for that. I mean, in like the private servers for Terraria is always open. Like, you guys can continue to play on that. I don't have to be there for that. I could try to stream some Rust, but you know, then I have to play Rust. Nah, no throwing knives on mine. You have Don't Starve Together too? Yeah, the only problem with Don't Starve Together is, excuse me. The only bad thing about Don't Starve Together is you have to host your own world to be able to play. Because if you jump into somebody else's world, which I'm sure you've run into this issue before, every single resource is going to be gone. Grass, rocks, trees, it's just gone. The entire world is going to be totally barren because everybody's already gathered up everything and, you know, like, put it in their own little bases and shit. So, like, you're literally wandering around for, like, the entire first day looking for resources, and then the sun goes down and you die because you can't make a torch. I'd say that's really the only reason I don't play Don't Starve Together with everybody. You can host? Alright, well, if you can host, then we can probably play, because I can't host it and stream at the same time. It's a bit too intense for my internet. Causes me to drop frames. But yeah, if you can host, then yeah, we could totally jump in on that in a little bit. We play some Don't Starve Together. Fuck no, nobody helps each other in that game, Finn. I literally stopped playing that game because of that kind of shit. Like, you finally find, like, one little shrub or something, and you get yourself, like, a tree, and you get an acorn from it, and so you start planting more trees, and, you know, you finally work yourself up, and you've got, like, two chests and a fireplace and everything. Like, you know, just barely struggling to survive from, like, one fucking tree. And then somebody shows up with a torch, sets all your shit on fire, and just, like, runs around and laughs at you. Yeah, so, no. Fuck that game. People do not help each other in that game at all. That game is a shit show. If you're not playing with people you know. Yeah, that's why I was like, no, we're gonna have to host our own server if we want to play. Because, I'm not going through that mess again. Well, yeah, friends play it together and survive. But that's the thing. Like, if you jump into somebody else's server, you're not their friend. They don't fucking know you. They're going to wreck your shit. Shit, I'm not getting yellow shards. I may have to go back. May have to go back to a previous world. You got a parrot event called Parrots Everywhere? That sounds awesome. How do I get that event? He's probably full of crap. I'll tell you, that sounds like a load of crap to me. Yeah. Yeah, he just didn't want to make hot dogs. He's just being a butt. Thank you, baby. I was hoping you'd have enough to get smokes. Let's go here, try to get yellow. The last parrot you killed gave you itself? Nice! Whoever that is, stop fapping. They could hear you packing the cigarettes. This is my house. In my own dojo. That's one of the sound clips I need.
Yeah.
Hold up a minute, everybody. Let me put that on my sound clip list. Yeah, that's on there now. Let's see. You can host it and the caves? Fuck yeah, dude. So yeah, I think I have a kind of a good PC. Yeah, I was about to say, I can stream game and host some games. My computer is a really, really decent rig. The only thing that is not good about it is my my motherboard. My CPU is very... what's the word I'm looking for? It's not crappy, but it's not the best. It's not outdated either, but it's like mid-tier. It's not the best for a streaming rig. Like, it does everything that I want to do perfectly as long as I'm not streaming. When I start streaming, that's whenever it starts taxing my CPU too much. Yeah, it's probably going to take a second to generate the world and everything. So if you want to start setting up the world, that'd be fun. Are we doing more of stuff? Like, are we doing more of, like, trees and grasses and flowers and stuff? Because that suggests we do. Especially if, you know, we're going to have anyone besides me joining your game. I have homework to do, but I like procrastinating more. Yeah. Homework ain't going nowhere. I mean, shit, you're already home. You can do it anytime you want. I know, I'm a horrible influence. Don't do your homework, kids. Only us two, okay. Yeah, I was about to say, I've got like one other friend who has Don't Starve Together, and he's not even home right now, so. Don't have to worry about that. It's also been a very long time since I played that game, though, so I'm probably not going to be the best at the very beginning. I used to stream that game regularly, though. Yeah, see, they stop spawning, but the stuff stays here. That's what's up. So I can always come back and get this. Your homework is due tomorrow? Well, most homework is due the next day. That's kind of the point of homework. Which I'll never understand, man. I don't know. I was that kid in school who never did any homework. So you don't want one tier higher carrots and one tier higher bushes and one tier smaller hound attacks. Well, like, the hound attacks and all that stuff can stay the same. But, like, you know, I want more, like, shrubs, trees, flowers, you know, butterflies, the good things. Add more of the good things. You don't have to take away any of the bad stuff, but add more of the good things. So that we can get started faster, so it's not, like, a fucking massive grind of us trying to get, like, you know, a minimal base set up. Oh, you've had 4 days? Shame. 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 But I was that kid in school that never did any fucking homework. I was like, I'm not trying to. I'm just saying, you know, like, my grades suffered for it really bad, but that was because of, you know, the kind of person I am. I never did any, you know, fucking homework or participated in classwork or anything like that, and then I'd walk in and, you know, make 100 on the test, and they'd be like, oh, well, you're cheating somehow. No, I just fucking pay attention. Okay, so all good things, more, and all bad stuff off. No, you can leave the good stuff on, but you can dumb down the hounds if you want. Yeah, hounds are not a problem. Hounds are easy to kill. I know their attack pattern, so those are easy to kill. It's the flame hounds and shit that get annoying. Yeah, basic hounds are easy as shit to kill. You just run right up to them, wait for them to do their bite animation, then turn back around and hit them like 3 times, and then repeat process. It's the fucking flame hounds that get annoying, because whenever you kill them, they explode and fire and shit, and you gotta run all over the damn place like a fucking chicken with your head cut off trying to avoid it. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, Finn, there's flame hounds and ice hounds, and don't starve together. Whenever you kill them, they do specific things. Like, whenever you kill a flame hound, it erupts in fire. Whenever you kill an ice hound, it freezes you if you're too close to it. Oh, I know, do the game. Trust me, I know. Like I said, I used to stream Don't Starve Together. I mean, Don't Starve. I have all of the DLCs for the game. Shipwrecked and, you know, all that other shit. Reign of Giants. Yeah, I used to be a pretty big streamer of Don't Starve. DST is Don't Starve Together. Oh, unless you're saying I don't know if he has DST, but he has Don't Starve. Yeah, okay, I get it. I get it. Yeah, a lot of people didn't get Don't Starve Together because of that reason, because, you know, you have to be able to play with friends. Otherwise, you're not going to have a good time. Give me your yellow crystal shards. I need them. Shards. I need at least 18 to open a portal. So we're pretty much just farming enemies now for shards. Yeah, me too, Finn. I do have Left 4 Dead 2. I'm not a big fan of that game. And I guess that's mostly my fault, because I played a lot of it whenever it first came out. So I kind of burned myself out on it. Yeah, I was about to say, that's Devin's shit right there. She plays the hell out of Left 4 Dead. I mean, technically, Terraria isn't even my game, it's Devin's game. It's just our accounts are linked. I don't have Castle Crashers, but I want Castle Crashers so bad. I'm about to say, people keep coming in and talking about Castle Crashers, and I'm just like, waiting. I have L4D2, or Devin does, and our accounts are linked, which is how I play Terraria, because she has Terraria. I don't own Terraria. But, Yeah, she has Left 4 Dead 2. But again, I'm not a very big fan of that game. Because I burned myself out on it whenever it first came out. But I mean, that doesn't mean I won't run like one or two rounds with you or something like that, but yeah. Want to get donated? Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I keep waiting. Everybody keeps coming in and being like, so Castle Crashers, and I'm like, I don't have it. And I don't like to beg for donations, but man, if somebody would want to donate me Castle Crashers, I will totally play with you guys. Because we used to play that game on Xbox, like, religiously. Huh? Oh, okay, I was about to say, it should be your insurance quotes and stuff. They just sent you another set? Oh, it may be your W-2 information for your insurance payments, so that you can get some of your money back for insurance. It's not going to be worth it. You pay like a dollar every month. They'll give you like 50 cents back. It's not going to be worth it. I was about to say, your life insurance policy is not, you know, top tier or anything like that. Answer you in whisper. Here, I'll whisper you then. I didn't know that you had whispered me. Whisper. Yes. What are Misty Gauntlets? I don't think I have those. Nope, already got them. Throw it away. Harvester robes. Already got it. Throw them away. I know, but I wanted to be part of the group. You guys were like, whisper me. I mean, you said whisper me, so I was like, I want to whisper. Yes. I like it to whisper. I wanted to be part of the group. Yeah, that's first prize, though. Well, that's grand prize. That's first prize. I don't know. I feel like this is a scam. Just call that number right there and be like, I won. What do I do? Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, it's a setup. Yeah, you got it's a setup. You gotta go up there. It's a trick. Get out of the water. It's in gross state. Screw that. Quick bit of knowledge, though. You know what gross state means? Said, you know what gross state means? It means big head. We have a fucking town called Big Head. I mean, granted, we also have a town called Maringouin, which means mosquito. No one wants TV. Why don't you give us more money? Wait. Does it have money in it? If not, we don't want it. Oh, no, that's just a... It's a $15 deposit for your installation fee and shit. Wait, what's happening in chat? Get the camera and pressing PayPal button. Wait, what's happening? Might want to check and see if you got a gift. What are y'all talking about? Oh, look! Castle Crashers from Finn. I'm terrible with my money. Yeah. Dude, wait, that's another one that I need. Wait, no, I need that as a sound clip. Shut up and take my money. Shut up and take my money. Thank you, Finn.
I won't play.
Oh, don't worry. We'll get you the hookup. That's just a simple thank you for right now, Finn. Till we can get you something better. And we're going to have to add your name underneath the stream for this one, too. I'm going to say, because that's two donations from you so far. Portal Knights and Castle Crashers. Which both of which are games I love to play. I was about to say, I obviously love playing Portal Knights. I haven't put the damn thing down since you fucking gave it to me. I'm thinking some Castle Crashers first. Well, think about me making it up for you then. Take some of the money from Portal Knights, or some of the squints bucks from Portal Knights, and add it to Castle Crashers. I don't really think squints bucks are relevant for you for a long time anyway, though, considering how many you've already accrued with between the giveaways and staying here all the time. But yeah, I've got something in mind as a reward for you anyway. I just don't want to have to say it out loud in case I can't make it come to fruition. You know, I don't want to get your hopes up or anything. But I do have something in mind. Yeah, we actually just hit the 2-hour mark. So we can go ahead and go swap over to Castle Crashers if you guys would like, since we all have that game. Yeah, you have 24,000 squints bucks. I don't think you're gonna need Squint's Bucks for a long ass time. Yeah, Finn, I've said that before. I'm not gonna forget the people who have helped the stream prosper and, you know, get better. That's why I keep track of everybody who's helped the stream get better and everything like that underneath the stream. That way it forces me to remember. I was about to say, because I do plan on doing something for everybody who's, you know, helped out. Okay, I'm coming. Do the game. You help out every day by being here and hanging out. Is it making you mod? Oh, come on. That's a little simple thing. I do that to people who don't even donate. I say Omega's never contributed anything to the stream, and I've made him a mod. I mean, that's just for people that I know are going, you know, to use mod correctly and stuff, but... I've got something better than that. If everything works out right. Buffering, huh? I don't know what's going on with that, because I haven't even dropped a frame. I have zero dropped frames. And Twitch must just be derping all over itself. Holy crap, this buffalo sandwich has a lot of buffalo sauce on it. Had so much buffalo sauce on it, I took a bite out of it, and the chicken almost slid out. It's so fucking saucy. Which, of course, I'm not complaining about. I love buffalo sauce, but...
Yeah, I thought it was
kind of
weird whenever I went to separate it.
You
could, like, pick up the sauce.
Yeah, it was a solid piece of sauce. Yeah. This is weird. Wait a minute. Actually, hey, go for it, dude. Do I have to use my controller for this? I bet I do. Yeah, let me do some options real quick. Also, what is the DLC? Blacksmith pack and the Pink Knight pack? Okay, those are both 99 cents. I can probably pick those up soon. Let me do some options editing, because I can't even hear anything because it's so goddamn loud. Music value, like, off. Yeah, the DLC is like 99 cents. I'll probably just buy the DLC whenever I get paid. Change some resolution. 20x1080. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Oh, it's up to you to do the game. Shoot me another invite, homie. The DLCs are 99 cents a piece. And there's two of them. Give me 2 seconds, though, guys. I gotta go put a shirt on. It's kind of cold in my apartment. But shoot me another invite, and then I will join you, and I'll be right there.
Way back. Let's see.
They're not worth it, really. The new characters suck. Pink Knight is OP if you buff the magic stat to full. What does the pink would do? Heal? Because, you know, like, red is lightning. Yeah, like, red is lightning. Blue is, like, water. Yeah, I know some of them are fancier things than others. Uh-oh. Can I not change this to windowed full screen?
Don't say you didn't see this one coming. This Flex El Capitus Flexer.
Dysplexel Kappa Deplexer. Finn! Just throwing your money at me with the $3 donation. Thank you so fucking much, man. Yep, we're gonna have to get that fucking donation tab going. I was about to say, because Finn's already donated us $8 in two games. So, shite!
When's his birthday?
I don't know.
It didn't already come up.
That's what I'm saying. I gotta get him something. His message, don't say you didn't see this coming, Kappa Kappa. But yeah, as far as taking any character to the game, yeah, she was trying to say this. Yeah, the arm flex, Kappa arm flex. Yeah, I figured that's what it was trying to say. Yeah, I mean, if you want to take a level 1 character, we can level 1 it. Now all of a sudden my controller's not working. Damn it. Ah. What's happening? There's two of me. What have I done? Dude. Okay, we're gonna have to remake, obviously. 'Cause I can't even leave. Hold on. Let me try this. Join game. There we go. Yeah, see, it's registering my keyboard, but it's not registering my, hold on a minute. Something's wrong. If you do want to chat, do the game. Well, I need to change it from full screen too so I can actually tab out and shit. It needs to be, like, windowed. But, yeah, I'll open up Curse and join Curse if you want to get in Curse. You can? Well, yeah. I moved everything off the desktop that I didn't want anybody to see. What just happened? Oh, there we go. Okay, so movement, magic, Z, C. Let's see, I just want to use my damn... How do I make it just use my controller? What is wrong with this? I don't think he wants to chat. Here, look, I'll just turn on. Voice chat is on. Press T to talk.
game settings, full screen off.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm gonna have to just use the keyboard because it's not letting me fucking swap over. Yeah, she's been here. She's there. Maybe once I get into the game, it'll let me use the controller. I'm gonna go blue. Can you not hear me? Stream is bugged. I hear you going over stuff, but the game seems frozen. God damn it, dude. Yeah, I see it. I see it right there locking up. Okay. Let's test something out, because I think it's my stream fucking up. Yeah, see, I just closed it, and it's still not closing it on my end. I alt F4 and everything. Okay, guys. Let me try to fix this. I'm going to bring the stream down for 2 seconds, and then I'll restart it. See if I can't get this. This always happens with new games. This is why I try to configure new games before I start playing them on stream. Because, you know, you gotta do all kind of bullshit to make sure that they work properly with the capture software and shit. So give me 2 seconds, let me bring it down, and I'll try to fix it, and then I'll come right back.